Welcome to Broadway Babies. I'm Miss Catherine, but you can call me Miss Kitty Cat. Grrr. I'm excited to play with you guys today, so come on, let's join us. There's going to be singing and dancing and acting, instruments and costumes. So gather around, because I've got a story to tell. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Or if you're going to be in the show, put those dancing shoes on, because we've got some moves to do. Catherine, but you can call me Miss Kitty Cat, and this is my son, Caden. Welcome to Cupkins. Get a book here that says, Good Night, Broadway. Good morning, New York City. Good morning, Times Square. Good morning, fabulous Broadway. Are we ready to share a wonderful day? Hello, casting call. These actors and actresses are auditioning for a part in a Broadway show. Break a leg. It's great to see you, wardrobe supervisor. Look at all these amazing costumes, and we have costumes for you guys. Greetings, writers creating the words the actors will say. Hello, directors rehearsing with the casting crew. Let's watch the talented makeup artist change how the actors look. Howdy, hard-working stagehands setting up the props, lighting, and sound for the show. Good afternoon, dress rehearsal. The cast has to practice their parts before performing in front of the audience. Hello, great big bustling theater. Take your playbills and let's find your seats. Thank you for taking us, Mom and Dad. The house lights go down and the show is about to begin, so. Good evening, musical. Filling the theater with song and dance. The show has one surprise after another. Good evening, silly comedy. These funny actors make us laugh. Good evening, dancers whirling and twirling on stage. Good night, talented children. Did you like singing and dancing? Good night, spectacular grand finale. Wow, what a show. Good night, curtain call. All the performers file out on stage and take a bow to cheers and applause. Can you guys do a cheers and applause? Yay! Good night, amazing Broadway. We're all tired out. Thank you for sharing a wonderful day.
Stand on up. We're gonna do some silly exercises to get ready. The first thing that we do is shake everything out. Just shake, shake, shake your silly out. Shake, 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 shake.
You want to go all the way from the bottom? All the way to the top? You go.
Just like a fire truck.
Here you guys go.
Some other things you can do is hooting like an owl. How does an owl go? Does an owl go? Hoo!
Warm up your voice, right?
Or you could just smush around your face. Mommy, if you want to mush around your baby's face, smush, 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 smush.
They also do fun tongue twisters, like Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. You guys know this one? Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't Fuzzy Wuzzy.
A game called One Word Story, where we go around and moms, you could certainly help, and aunts and grandmas and dads, everybody's included. In a one word story, we go around and make the story one word at a time. So for example, if I say once, maybe the next person would say upon, a time, right? And we continue on from there. So Eli, do you want to say?
Yeah, I want to play.
Okay, how about we start with once upon a time, there. Oh, that's a good one. Was. Oh, doing it.
Upon
turn.
A time.
Yeah, once upon a time, there was a.
Bear.
A bear.
A bear.
And what did the bear do?
What's the bear do?
Bear. Where
did the bear go?
Rawr.
Bear.
Rawr, like a bear.
The bear eats.
Eat.
My favorite treat. Once upon a time, there was a bear that was eating. And
he
ate money. He
ate honey. And then the bear ate honey. What did he do after that?
Sings a song.
The bear sang a song, which is perfect. That leads us into our next part. So this is what our play is going to be about today. A bear who eats honey and sings songs. Let me see if I can make this more simple. Okay. Do you guys know this song? If you want to sing along.
A female deer raised a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. A long way to run. So a needle pulling thread. Love, a note to follow. So tea, a drink with jam and bread. That'll bring us back to dough.
You know, but you're really good for singing. You want to clap along with me.
Broadway babies, this was our first ever Broadway debut at Cupkins Cafe. So thank you for joining us live, and I hope you come out to play with us next time so you can learn more about Disney, show tunes, Broadway, and everything the wonderful entertainment business has to offer. Sponsored by Made Worldwide Agency, where your child can be a part of being a Broadway baby too.